my song for you this evening. It's not to make you sad, nor for adding to your sorrows in this troubled northern land. But lately I've been thinking, and it just won't leave my mind. I'll tell you of two friends one time, they were both good friends of mine. Alan Bell from Baynham, he lived just across the fields. He was a great man for the music, for the dancing and the reels. O'Malley came from South Armagh to court young Alice Fair, and we'd often meet on the Ryan Road, and the laughter filled the air. There were roses, roses, and the tears of the people ran together. Oh, Alan, he was Protestant, and John was Catholic born. Oh, it never made a difference, for their friendship it was strong. And sometimes in the evening, when we heard the sound of drums, we said it won't divide us, we will always be as one. For the ground our fathers ploughed in, the soil it is the same, and the places where we say our prayers have just got different names. We talked about the friends who died, and we hoped there'd be no more. It's little then we realized the tragedy in store. There were roses, roses, and the tears of the people ran together. It was on a Sunday morning when the awful news came round. Another killing had been done just outside Newrytown. Well, we knew that Alan danced up there, we knew he liked the band. But when we heard that he was dead, we just could not understand. We gathered at the graveside on the cold and rainy day, and the minister, he closed his eyes and prayed for no revenge. And all the ones who knew him from along the Ryan Road, they bowed their heads and said a prayer for the resting of his soul. There were roses, roses, and the tears of the people ran together. Well, fear it filled the countryside, there was fear in every home. And the car of death came crawling round the lonely Ryan Road. A Catholic will be killed tonight just to even up the score. Oh Christ, it's young O'Malley that they've taken from the door. Alan was my friend, he cried, he begged them in his fear. But centuries of hatred have ears that cannot hear. An eye for an eye was all that filled their minds. And another eye for another eye, until everyone is blind. There were roses, roses, together. I don't know where the moral is or where this song should end, but I wondered just how many wars are fought between good friends. And those who give the orders, they're not the ones to die. It's Bell and O'Malley and the likes of you and I.